everybody, and welcome to the Spectrum. Dick Graham again with World Wrestling Federation. An exciting program coming up again from the Spec. And we'd like to make an introduction here to my sidekick this evening, who's no stranger to professional wrestling on television, Gene Okerlund. Gene, welcome to Spectrum tonight.
Well, I thank you very much, Dick Graham. It is a pleasure for me to be ringside at this fantastic World Wrestling Federation card tonight. It's going to be absolutely spectacular, with top international stars from throughout the world as part of this World Wrestling Federation event here at the Spectrum.
Well, we've got an evening of the giants tonight, not solely, but partially. Bing Jod Stud will be here, and Bobo Brazil and others, so we'll be getting underway in just a moment. I guess right now we ought to call your attention to the ring and get the announcement for our first matchup.
Wrestling fans, this next contest is a one-fall event with a 20-minute time limit. Introducing first in the corner to my right, hailing from parts unknown, his weight 287 pounds, Moondog Rex. And ladies and gentlemen, from Italy, weighing 238 pounds, Salvatore Bellomo.
Well, Gene, we haven't seen Moondog Rex here at the Spectrum for about a year, maybe a little bit better, but he was in here as part of a tag team, and the fans very well remember him. Of course, he's pitted against tonight against Salvatore Bellomo, who has been here about a year, year and a half now, maybe 2 years, and has quite a nice following. So tonight, anything can happen with Moondog Rex and Salvatore.
Into the ropes, third man in the ring, I should point out, Dick Graham, is referee, former wrestling great, Red Bastien. Heel throw on a part of Moondog Rex, usually teamed up with his partner, colleague, brother, Moondog Spot.
What we have here, probably more than anything, will be the agility and the athletic prowess of Salvatore Bellomo, and a man who's pretty much of a street fighter. We're talking about Moondog Rex. He likes to maul his opponent.
All right, there's a miss on a part of Moondog Rex. I think that is a good comparison, Dick Graham. The beautiful scientific working knowledge of Salvatore Bellomo, and yet the brawling type tactics of Moondog Rex. Collared elbow, Bellomo into a side headlock on the 287-pound Moondog Rex. Quite a weight advantage of nearly 50 pounds. Oh, shoulder! And down goes the Moondog over Bellomo. Oh, good real kick.
We've seen that many times, that particular maneuver by Salvatore Bellomo, and I'll tell you, he loves it, and so does the crowd. Rex just a little bit confused at this point in time, Gene.
Moondog Rex hailing from parts unknown. I find that easy to believe.
Well, he checked his bones somewhere at ringside on the way in.
Well, that's hung up, actually, on one of the corner ring posts. Right now, Bellomo working on a top wrist lock. Bellomo, of course, immigrating from Italy and sharing now in the great American dream. Oh, downstairs with a knee, and that doubles up Bellomo. Rex carts him into the top turnbuckle.
Taking it back again.
Well, wait a minute. Block. Oh, Bellomo turns the tables. There's a right to the jaw. Whip into the turnbuckle.
Oh, kick out.
Standing drop kick.
Beautiful.
But almost hot in that ring.
Big guy, man. Well, we had only a count of two because the Moondog was into the ropes very slightly and for a very brief period of time before they broke. His elbow smashed to the back of the head on Bellomo by Moondog. He's a mauler, as we said, the outset of the match as it began.
Headlock right now, Moondog Rex, and Bellomo tries to counter with a bear hug.
We'll be filling you into the program tonight, but I tell you, it's a dazzler because Bobo Brazil returns to the Spectrum against Big John Studd, Pat Patterson, Greg Valentine, Hulk Hogan, and many others. We'll go those particular names as we go along tonight. Nice shoulder block. A little wobbly is Belomo. Oh, trying takedown by Belomo. Kick out, he's outside the ring. Count of two, three, four. Count of five, six.
But I'll tell you, Belomo, wait a minute now, Rex is going to test referee Red Bastien. And that would be the wrong thing to do.
What?
In his heyday, Dick Graham, there was nobody any better than Mr. Bastien. They called him the man of a thousand holes.
Well, he was doing his job, Gene, but the Moondog didn't realize that there was a count of five or six going on. If he hadn't distracted Red, he might have been out of it. He might have had the win on the count out. Anyway, he's being warned by the referee to back off. And he doesn't.
Already taking the boots. To Belomo, and again, Belomo off the ring apron down on that hard arena floor. And Belomo is going to be truly tested to bring himself back from the punishment that has been handed out thus far this week by Moondog Rex.
Looks like count of six. Belomo pretty much on the way back, maybe.
Being greeted by our right and Moondog Rex. Belomo down. Another pickup. And another shot to the jaw that rocks Salvatore Belomo.
Elbow flailing. Now that very blatant chokehold.
And a referee.
He's standing on the, trying to break it up. There was a tangle of feet there.
Referee admonishing Moondog Rex for the tactics he has been utilizing, especially in light of the fact that he has got Belomo down on that bottom rope, Dick.
Well, they got a break anyway because they're both outside the ring area, if you will, the upper parts of their body outside the rope. For the Moondog, count means nothing if he can count at all.
Well, Moondog Rex. What a shame, devastating tactics. Woo! Oh, what a miss. Nobody home. Salvatore Belomo had checked out when the Moondog arrived.
Well, how often have we seen that, Gene Okerlund? We've seen somebody in the corner bails out, and just in time, standing drop kick.
Oh, my word. This Belomo showing me a lot. Rex still able to come back. Oh, and a mule kick. Standing reverse drop kick. Absolutely executed to perfection by Belomo.
Well, I'll tell you, Gene, you wouldn't know there's much of a weight difference between Belomo and Moondog Rex at this point in time. We've seen some shoulder blocks by Belomo.
Look at that series, Dick, of rights to the head. Whoa. Reversal into the ropes. Up and over. Oh, power slam. One, two. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Certainly, Moondog Rex could have pinned Belomo. I would like to think that he could have got him for the pin, but he chose not to do so.
He wants to punish him, Gene. Same maneuver again.
Oh,
whoa!
Ball package, takedown, hooks the leg.
Hey,
one, two, three.
Nailed him.
Oh, my.
And the Moondog is upset.
Well, there's your winner, Salvatore Belomo. Here's something else. What a win. I'm certain you concur with me on that, Dick Graham. Let's get the official time from the ring announcer.
All right, here's Bill Phillips.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest, Salvatore Belomo.
Well, this crowd certainly... Wait a minute.
It's not over yet.
His fans, Moondog Rex going over, getting that,
and
that animal bone.
Well, it's all over. I thought they were going to go back for a second portion, the second helping of the match. All right, let's pick up the action here as it was just before the pin.
Into the ropes. Here is the potential power slam, but take a look at Salvatore Belomo. Wraps Moondog Rex up into a small package. One, two, three, and he gets the subsequent pinfall. Good win for Belomo.
Dick Graham here with Gene Okerlund, and we'll be back with more wrestling excitement after this.